Living in Oakville, Ontario provides a quality of life that many people dream to have. It's no secret, it's an incredible place to live. In fact, Money Sense magazine named Oakville, Ontario the number one city to live in Canada. And those rankings are based off of a lot of things. The neighborhoods, the houses, the schools, the safety, the environment, a lot of really important things that you would care about when living in a specific city. Oakville, Ontario has the perfect location, sitting off of Lake Ontario and only being about a half an hour drive to the big city of Toronto. Now in Oakville, the population is just over 200,000 and you do get that smaller town feel. But let me tell you, the residents take great pride in living here, but it's not for everybody, which is why I'm gonna talk to you guys about what people wish they knew before living in Oakville, Ontario. As a licensed real estate agent here, I hear about these things all the time, so I wanna make sure that you guys are aware of them before you make the move, because like I said, Oakville, Ontario is not for everyone, but if you can handle these things, trust me, you will have no regrets. You will absolutely love it here. Now with all the incredible things that Oakville has to offer, from the schools, the housing opportunity, the neighborhoods, the things to do, everything that Oakville offers, the truth is, it's not a cheap place to live because of that. The cost of living in Oakville isn't cheap. That's why it's not for everybody. The cost of utilities here is a little bit higher than Toronto and other surrounding cities, as well as the cost of food. Your grocery bill will also be a little bit more expensive. Same with dining out and going to the restaurant. There's a lot of very popular restaurants here, and they are a little bit more on the expensive side. Overall, the truth is Oakville, Ontario is a bit of a richer lifestyle. So one of the most important things to note is the cost of living in Oakville is more expensive, and the average salary here is just over $76,000. Now, a lot of people still do decide to live in Oakville because of all the benefits that it has to offer and the fact that they can still work in Toronto, which is only a half an hour drive away. So you will save on your housing costs because Toronto is more expensive to purchase a house, and you can also have the benefits of the employment in Toronto to make more money. So a lot of people do that because it's only a half an hour away, you're in a smaller, quieter, safer city, which a lot of families and people enjoy, and you will save money and just overall, personally in my opinion, be in a better environment. Now the next important thing to know is that there's not a lot of condo buildings here in Oakville, Ontario, which a lot of people do really enjoy because you get all of that natural sunlight surrounding you. There's not a lot of buildings blocking off all those beautiful scenic views that Oakville has to offer here. So if you are looking for a condo here, you will have limited options. Public transit, really important thing that a lot of people wish they knew. Truth is, the public transit here in Oakville, Ontario is not very good. We do have two GO stations, which are super convenient for you. Again, if you are traveling for work, that does help. But when it comes to public transportation, there's not a lot of bus stops, and a lot of the locals and people will tell you that the public transportation is not very good here in Oakville. That being said, if you are looking to move to Oakville, it is a very car-dependent city. You're gonna wanna have a car. So if public transit is something that you really, really need, you might wanna consider Burlington or Hamilton or another surrounding city, because a lot of the people that live in Oakville, they do drive and it is car-dependent, which is a very important thing for you guys to know. Now the education for the families that have kids, the school systems here are incredible. Oakville, Ontario is known to have great education systems. So if you are looking to raise a family here, you'll be very happy to hear this. Post-secondary schools as well, you have Sheridan College, which people come from all around the world to attend and all around Ontario to attend. So you will be very, very happy with the education systems here in Oakville, Ontario. Now let's talk about the safety, which is always a concern when moving to a city that you don't really know much about. Positive side of Oakville, Ontario is it's super safe to live. No matter what neighborhood you are in, it's very safe. And the locals here, they really do look out for each other. Because it's a smaller town, they all take great pride in living here. They protect each other, look out for each other, and everybody here in the city is very friendly, so you will absolutely enjoy that and have no problem making new friends. Now let's get into the housing prices. You're planning on moving here, you're probably looking at buying a house. So you're gonna need to know what the housing prices are. So I'm gonna share with you guys the average cost for homes, whether you're looking for a condo, townhouse, semi-detached, or detached. And if you wanna take a look at homes, you can click the link down in the description, go on my website. I have an updated list of homes for sale in Oakville, Ontario that you can check out and book a viewing with me straight through there. Or you can give me a call, send me an email, or shoot me a text. My information is down below and I'll put my phone number right here. Now, the average cost for a home in Oakville, Ontario is just over $1.5 million. Now, when it comes to a detached home, the average cost is just over $1.9 million. And now we are talking about a 4-5-bedroom house with a double car garage, a nice lot, newer house. Now, these houses are absolutely stunning. Now, the average cost for a semi-detached home is just over $1,250,000. The average cost for a townhouse is just over $1,200,000. And the average cost for a condo is just over $700,000. When it comes to condos, you will pay $700,000, $800,000 range, depending on how many bedrooms that you're looking for. Now, if you can handle those things, the cost of living, the lack of public transportation, being more of a car-dependent city, and the cost of homes, then I'm telling you guys, right now, Oakville, Ontario is the place for you. It's one of the best cities to live in Canada, period. The scenery here, living on the lake, the canoeing, the boating, the restaurants, everything that Oakville has to offer, which you guys, the lifestyle of living overall, just everything that Oakville has to offer, I promise you guys will not regret the move here. And if you want to learn more about Oakville, watch this video or watch this video, and don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Or hopefully I get to be the one to welcome you to this incredible city.